New at noon, you might not be able to claim your free red Starbucks cup at all stores today. Workers from 100 of them, including one here in Ohio, are on strike. Workers say they are seeking better pay, consistent schedules, and higher staffing levels. In our state, employees at the East Broad Street Starbucks are participating in this strike, according to the union's website. Starbucks employees say the strike is happening on one of the company's busiest days of the year.